Ideas for life.
Going down to South Park. Gonna head myself a time. Friendly faces everywhere. Humble folks without temptations. I am going down to South Park. Gonna leave my wolves behind. Ample parking day or night. People spouting, pouting neighbor. Heading up to South Park. Gonna see if I can't unwind. So come down to South Park and meet some friends of mine.
Scholar. Simply clever.
Brendan deals with.
Oi, come back here, you little.
This is the Home Box Office Television Network.
In Plotagon City, just north of the country, the sights are pretty. There's good and bad people, the king and the queen, Kaiku and Dora. You'll see what I mean. Annoying all their parents will never end. Get in trouble along with their newfound friends. They need some help and perhaps some therapy. But that hits your parents and they don't look happy, though all they want is some fun.
They're gonna slap our butts.
They don't want to get punished.
They want us to get punished.
Go upstairs to your room. You are so grounded. You are so grounded. 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 Grounded.
Thank you. Nickelodeon!
Especially if you don't know what's going on. I'll show you this trick. I think this is gonna be good. First, you need to draw or picture a clock. Include a subtraction sign and time for the math. It works for the entire clock. Ta-da! An easy way to do subtraction. What? This is amazing! You're welcome! If you think that trick was great, there's even cooler ones coming your way!